Hey, man. Hey, see this book? Deconstructing Obama, written by Jack Cashill. This is a hell of a book, man. You've got to read it. It's very interesting, tells you an awful lot, and it's very informative. It's fantastic. Take a look at the title again. It's Deconstructing Obama by Jack Cashill. This is a hell of a book. Absolutely amazing.
Thank you. Take it and read it.
The president must think we're all fools. The mainstream media didn't cover this. This is outrageous.
Gee, that's a fantastic book. I never seen it so great. That's awesome. It's fantastic. It blows my mind. It's just great. I think everybody should read this book.
I'm glad you like it, Fred. You're absolutely right. It's absolutely, the content of that book is absolutely superb. You couldn't have written it any better than what's in it right now. So whatever you said about the book, hey, there's no words to express how good it is. People have to read it for themselves and see what it's all about. But like you said, and I'll double what you said 1,000 times, it is an absolutely beautiful written book.
Thank you.
Okay, totally all right. Yeah.
Hello?
Hey man, I just reread the book, and if what they say is true in this book, we can sue Barack Obama's publishers for fraud.
It should be a class action suit.
Yeah.
And it's probably racketeering.
Yeah, okay man. Yeah, so I'll talk to you later. Okay, bye.
Goodbye.